5th article of faith.
We believe that a man must be called of God by prophecy and by the laying on of hands by those who have authority to preach the gospel and administer the ordinances thereof.
Good job.